I saw Pete's Dragon. Let's see. Shit. WWE and Pokemon Go. Evo 2016. That was a while back, but it was a really good tournament. I think it was Hungrybox that won Evo 2016 for Melee. That was insane. Alright, Dexterity? No, Resistance. Sure. Now it can warp to the Shrine. Oh, actually, can you warp to the Undead Asylum? I actually don't think so. I don't think that's possible. Evo 2016, Dragon's Lair. That was because I watched the Nostalgia Critic's review of the Dragon's... They actually put Dragon's Lair for PS4 or PS3? It's like a remastered version. Yeah, it's like a remastered version of the arcade hit Dragon's Lair. It looks pretty good for its quality, but it's still pretty hard. Okay. Sure. There we go. Titanite chunk. And how many is that? Yep, 3. So now, I like to go to the Undead Asylum. I think that place is warpable, but warpable is not even a word. Damn it. Douchebag. Asshole. Shithead. You don't even know your dictionary. You don't even know your dictionary. Oh, I fucking hate this jump. Gah! Shit. I landed on the treasure chest, though. Stupid jump. I hate that jump, to be honest. Takes up, like, most of your health. Also, I have, like, 5 Estus Flask. Oh, Jesus. Hey, Mr. Crow. How you doing? Why can't he take you when you're right next to him? Do you have to just become an egg for him to take you? Also, why am I still talking when I'm trying to get to the Undead Asylum? And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. So now that I'm here, I am ready to take on the Stray Demon. With Havel's armor and Pyromancy. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking do this. Gulp. Shit. Okay. Ah! Bam! Okay. Use your pyromancy. Gah! Huh! Well, doing good. Doing good, actually. Ha! Yeah, you're almost done with him. Why don't you use the firestorm? Oh, shit. Yeah, use the firestorm. Bam! Oh, shit. Oh, God. Okay. We're good. Bam! And bam. Oh, you're not done. One more fireball. Right in his penis. Yes, I said penis out loud. Fuck yeah. Titanite slab is mine. I finally did it, folks. I've beaten the stray demon. Whew. Now what? There's a ladder. There was a fog door around here. Was there a fog door around here? Or am I easily not mistaken? Or easily mistaken? I guess it was just here, like, it was blocking the ladder. Hoo-wee. Now that was... Finally got some revenge on me. And now with a Titanite slab, I can actually warp back. Actually, no, I used the bonfire to save myself. Whew. But yeah, that was one hell of a fight. Isn't this the way? I think I have to go up. Hooey. Now that that's done, let me warp to the Undead Parish so that I can upgrade to my maximum potential. I'm saying it as a let's play again, god damn it. What stories have I written down? Oh yeah. I randomly saw on Twitter, like, there's apparently a fifth Shrek movie coming. Apparently, there's gonna be another Shrek movie. Not a spin-off like Puss in Boots, but an actual fifth Shrek movie. I love some of the people's reactions. They were like, yes, the Shrek is Love, Shrek is Life memes are finally coming back. I was like, yes. Even though, when I hate recent memes, I just randomly love them back, like, a couple years later. Like, oh shit, that boy, what up, or whatever. That thing. There was another meme that I actually liked, but I don't think so. I can't even remember. I'm sorry, but I can't even remember. So now, I like to actually warp to the Painted World of Ariamis. Because I like to take on the Lady of the World. The Lady of the World of Ariamis. Ariamis. I bet that's even her name, too. Alright. Just gotta bolt my way through here. By the way, this is actually a really good spot to farm souls. Using the chest and the ring. And use Firestorm. And that kills, like, most to all of the enemies in that pile. It does really good damage, like Overkill plus the Serpent Ring and the Symbol of Avarice. It gives, like, let's say 12,000 souls. 12,000 souls at a time. Oh, goodness. Ugh. Okay. Hold your horses there, Buster. Yeah. Yeah, hold your horses there, Buster. Shit. Oh yeah, he heals himself. Shit. God damn it. Hurry! Thank you. Okay, now I can be healed. Whew, alright. I actually did get a trophy for maximizing my axe. I guess that's how it works. Alright, bitch. I've gone easy on you the first time. But now you must die. I actually don't want to kill her, actually. She's a friend and foe. This land is peaceful, it inhabits the kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee. Do I really need to, though? Like, what does she drop? It's got excellent string configuration quality, though. I gotta say. But I don't want to kill her, though. She looks beautiful. She's even got a tail. Literally. Oh, man. Why do I have to do this? Why do I have to be the asshole? Why do I have to be that fucking asshole? Also, I don't have toxic mist, anyways. I'm just gonna have to go with what I can to kill her. I don't want to do it. Alright, fine. Ha! Bam! Oh, shit. She disappeared. Oh, I see her. Ha! Hey! You can see her with the footsteps. Oh, shit, I'm out. Sorry, bitch. Or pretty lady. Oh, shit, what are you doing? Ah! God damn it, you! Whew! Alright then. Oh, poor soul. Yeah, you do get a trophy. You get a trophy if you kill her. Fuck this game. Why do you get a trophy for killing everything? She's beautiful. Oh my god, why? It's so wrong. Wait, I don't actually have to be here. Homeward Bone. Get me out of here. Whew. But seriously, though. That is fucked up. Despite the beauty. Oh, seriously? God fucking damn it. Even though it says string configuration quality is excellent, it's not doing me any favors that it keeps lagging on the player. Like the video player for the dashboard. But I am back at the Daughter of Chaos. Apparently I'm supposed to have some sort of ring somewhere to actually talk to her. But all she says is like dots. Yeah, I already belong to this covenant, and I have no more Firekeeper souls. So now, she's supposed to open the way to Lost Izalith, I think, but I can just go to the Demon Ruins down this way. I don't like where this is going, because this is going to be a really tough area. And this is, I think this is the last place for me to get a Lord Soul before I beat the final boss. Again, I looked up a walkthrough, but yep, this is the last place before I meet the final boss. So I'm like around 90% done. Oh, there was a bonfire down here. Okay. I actually didn't know that. And there's some resonance down here. Oh god. This This magma is pretty terrifying. In fact, there are three bosses down. Oh no, there's actually a... Actually, is there? There's like four more bosses left, I think. Oh, wait a second. These guys aren't, ooh. What kind of door is that? That is a bright-ass door. Or maybe it's just a fog door. But no, these guys are pretty hostile. And by hostile, I mean they're out to kill me. So there is one boss in this area that can be beaten in a broken way. And from what my friend Adam is saying, he shouldn't let me do it the broken way. He should let me do it the traditional way. And that is to kill him, like, just blatantly. And I don't think he's the guy that gives me the thing, the Lord's soul. In fact, this place seems pretty deserted. It feels like Minecraft when you're in the Nether. Yeah, it feels like Minecraft when you're in the Nether. Oh shit, there he is. Alright, I guess I'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. What's this guy called again? He doesn't seem to be moving. Oh, goodness. Yeah, he doesn't seem to be attacking me right now. Well, let's see what this is. Oh, shit. He starts to fight me. Oh, shit. He starts to fight me as soon as I get that armor. What? This guy is called Ceaseless Discharge. Okay. Oh, shit. Don't have my axe. Ugh. I was gonna say, where's your axe? You're fighting with your fist. Wow, actually. You're not doing a pretty bad job on this guy. He's gonna spew out something. Shit. Get to his arm. Ugh. Ugh. Duck. Okay. This reminds me of the Iblis trigger for some reason in Sonic 06. For some reason, this reminds me of the Iblis trigger. He's a gross out form of the Iblis trigger. Shit! Well, he doesn't seem to be doing anything except shove his arms at me. Like, I already have him down to one quarter of his health. Oh! He faked out! He did a fake out attack! I like the way you think. Okay, have a drink. He did a little fake out attack. I love it. It's like, oh, you thought I was gonna hold my hand down? Think again! God, this guy's horrifying. Ow, Jesus Christ. Yeah, got him. I took him down the old traditional way. But no, there is actually a video, if you can look up the Dark Souls walkthrough on IGN. There is a way to defeat this guy very easily. And from what I remember, is that you have to go all the way to one side. And when he tries to attack you, he kills himself in, like, one hit. It's not as easy as you think, but it's actually a it's actually like it actually works. And apparently, actually not apparently. But yeah, that was Ceaseless Discharge. What do you guys think of that? Guess I can go even further down this lava place. Oh shit. Oh, those are the Taurus demons. Oh my. That's like the second boss of this fucking game. And there's like six of them down there. This game does not want to take it so easily. Also, this video player is not giving me anything good. Like, it's still streaming, but streaming pretty slow on my the screen. Might as well just hide the preview. At least it's still working. God, this really does feel like the Nether. Okay. So apparently that Ceaseless Discharge was actually the boss you needed to kill in order to drain the lava. Just like New Londo Ruins, except without a key. I wish there was a key, instead of a stupid boss. Do I really have to go down there with those things? I don't like this. I don't like this. And the lava is very bright too, like. And I thought, what was it? Oh yeah, the Seath the Scaleless. And I thought that was very bright. In fact, I think that is still bright. But no, this. Oh yeah, I can just walk through here. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that's lava damage. Alright, Taurus demon. Jesus, really? You expect me to kill these guys down here? Just remember what Adam said. Dodge. The thing is, I don't know the timing of dodging. That's why I don't like dodging. I prefer to keep myself safe. Alright. At least try to take him out one at a time. Seriously? Are you fucking go? Thank you. I am not gonna do this down here. Are they respawnable though? Oh shit. I reacted to two of them. Shit. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm getting the fuck out of here. No. Nope, that didn't work. Ah, come on. How are they expecting me to do this? That's how I call bullshit. It's not making it any easier at this point. And this is the new game. It's not a new game plus. It's not a new game plus six. This is just new game. Aggro, wait! Wait! Aggro, come back! Come back! Oh! Ah! Oh my god, Aggro, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. He fucking bolted without me! No, get on! Oh! Jesus Christ, are you okay?